Yeah! Yeah!
Oh my god!
Oh.
What is it though?
This is the biggest fish I've ever hooked in this water. Oh.
Let's catch them all with Catch 'em All Fishing with Zach Ketchum.
Well, hello guys. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's what we're after today. Nothing but the best of the best. That's right. Goldfish flakes to the left, to the right. Joey Slam, can you hook me up? Help me out. Guess what? Guess who's behind me, guys? Guess who's behind me? Woo! We got Monster Mike.
Woo!
What's up, guys?
This is a peacock bass guide. He is also a Skittles fish guide. Guys, we have the best of the best of the best leading us around today. We are going to catch fish guaranteed. It's guaranteed every time, isn't it, Monster Mike?
Guaranteed when you fish with me.
It's guaranteed when you fish with him. What are we going to use for bait today, Monster Mike?
All types of bread.
All types of bread.
Wonder bread.
Butter bread.
Types of bread.
check it out, guys. We got the bread, guys. We got the wonder.
Can I hit a bread backflip?
I don't know, can you? We almost hit that one, guys, but we are gonna hit some fish right in the head.
Hey guys,
we're not hitting
you're
fish.
Not gonna wanna miss this. We gonna tear them up.
We're gonna tear them up. High five. Oh,
they like when you cast further deep, but
yeah,
when you throw it further, because they like to hit it in the deep. For some reason, they see it.
They like to hit it in the deep.
They like to hit it in the deep.
Right, the most dangerous part about harvesting fish is getting the water down here in Miami, because these limestone ridges just go straight down. Look how deep this thing is. That's like straight down to 20 feet, right, Mike?
Yeah, one time I fell in and a helicopter had to come and had to take me out because I ran in, and when I splashed in the water, it went...
Oh, there's a snake right there.
Oh, man. No,
bro,
Zach.
Check it out.
Zach, that's, what is that, an anaconda?
Oh, no.
Oh, there's a snake.
Oh, there's a moccasin right there.
Oh, my god.
Look, right here.
What kind of snake is that?
I don't know, but I was literally about to step there.
Bro,
I told you the most dangerous part about fishing down here is getting the water if you're gonna try to harvest them. Dude, what the heck, man?
A deep south.
Huh?
Get the staff to see what it is.
No, just you pass me a rod though. Pass me a rod.
Gosh. That's a different snake. Look in.
There's another one? Oh my god, there's another one down there.
Look at the head. That's a cobra.
What the heck?
I think that's a cobra.
Yeah, there's another one in the water. No, forget that. Here you go, bro.
Let's get. Oh, I don't know. Oh, bro.
There really is another one here.
Dang it. Oh no. Oh honey, no. That's not good for me.
That's not good for me.
I go over here. The best way to scare away a snake, although it also scares away the fish, is make a lot of noise. So
get out of here.
Get out of here.
Go away.
Go.
I do not want to see you back to Miranda. Go home.
Go.
Show away.
Oh, bro.
My bad.
You would knock me like a bowling ball straight in here, bro. That'd be the end of the video. Guys, that's the video. Mike killed me.
My bad. I'll stand on this side. Alright, I'm in my grab position.
Look how crystal clear the water here in Miami is.
I can drink that.
I know. Show them that thing.
Woo! Crystal.
Alright, so we're going to fill up our Tupperware over there, and then we're going to get to the harvesting. No snakes invited.
Woo! Super crystal clear water, dude.
Yes, crystal.
Oh my gosh.
It looked like spring water.
You only need to do that like 50 more times.
Yep.
Two of them, bro. Yep.
What is that?
Are those color changing fish?
That's the biggest one I've ever seen.
Oh my.
That's the color changing fish.
Bro, this thing is not sinking fast enough. I'm trying to get it.
Hey, we're at the best spot.
Get down there. Oh, yeah.
See? You see? Now let him get it a little bit more. Let him get it a little bit more.
That thing is flying, bro.
Yeah.
This thing is flying,
you see,
bro,
just a little thing.
Oh, Mike puts you on, he knows how. 2 pound test. Oh, this thing is peeling, Drake.
We gotta keep it away from the rock.
Keep it away from the rock.
Oh.
I told
what
you.
What is it? Dude, the thing is with these Miami species, you have no idea what it is until it's literally in your hand. Look at this thing pulling, Drake.
That's a big fish.
It's gotta be big, whatever it is. What the heck? Look at that little tiny, that little pink pole bend. 2 pound test, guys. 2 pound test. The ultimate finesse.
Wow. You hooked a monster.
I guess.
You hooked a monster.
I don't see any color yet at all. Do you?
Not yet.
Not at all.
I don't see anything.
He's fighting like a grouper.
No! Get away from the rocks! No!
my gosh, he's by the rocks. Oh, I see him.
Oh, I just saw a flash. I saw a flash too.
I don't know what it is either. Trying to keep him away from the rock without falling in here. Get up here. Oh my gosh. Oh, I feel it touching the rock.
Wait, let him swim out. Wait.
I'm gonna let him swim out. Let the line get a little loose. Oh, I forgot about all the snakes and stuff.
He's coming out.
Oh, there he is.
Oh,
what is it?
I don't know, but it's purple.
Come on up. Come on up.
Oh, watch out for the rock.
Oh, he just got stuck? No.
No, he didn't get stuck. He's going to come out. He's out.
He's out. He's out. He's out. This is just a big fish. Oh, there he is. There he is. What is that thing? What the heck is that thing? Yo, Mikey is not afraid of the snakes.
I'm not afraid.
What is it?
I'm not afraid.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
What is that thing?
I have no idea.
What is that? Is that a Midas?
Guys, look at this exotic.
Oh my. It is so ugly. Oh my god.
Oh man.
Oh, look at it. It looks like a flower horn almost. I don't look at that thing. It looks like a flower horn Midas mix.
Look at the head on that.
Look at the skull on that thing,
bro. This is a cool
one. Dude, that's crazy. We got one. Let's put it in. Let's go. Look at the teeth on that guy.
Man, let me see.
That is ridiculous.
Oh, it's sharp. It's sharp.
Oh my god. Oh,
let me not drop this thing. All right. He looks mad,
bro. He looks mad. I'd be mad too.
Yeah, I'll be pissed.
Over the water. I got it.
Wow.
Guys, look. Okay, so we got one. Look at the yellow eyes from above. Look how ugly this thing is. This is like a pretty ugly almost.
Yeah.
Look at it. Yellow fin, like brownish, honestly. Like brownish, goldish, like copper eyes and fins.
Look at the eyeballs, how it's like has the orange on top.
Yeah.
And it's like.
That's pretty interesting. Well, we're going to get our line in
for cool
some
exotic.
More, but. That's number one. Down pound. Yeah. All right, there's some bright ones down here. We're just about 20 feet away from our first cast. Oh, we're on. Whoa. Bro, we got Ugly's brother, bro.
We got Ugly's brother.
No, get out of there.
Ah!
Got him. Turn him out. Turn him out, bro. Watch out for the snakes.
Yeah.
Dude, oh my! Is that a snake down there?
Where?
Look at the bronze colors on this thing, dude. It's right there. Bro, if you break off and fall in that water, I'm gonna be in tears, bro. Got him!
Wow.
Pichitos for Master Mike. Look at this thing, guys. Wow. If you can identify the species, please.
Yeah.
We have no clue what this is.
I don't.
That is a ugly fish. He's going in the water because we already got one of those. That thing is ugly.
Wow. Hey, why does he have stitches on all
he
over
has
his
stitches. Face? We're going to call this guy Stitches, bro.
He has stitches all over his face.
Bro, that's because he's gotten hooked here.
But you're the only one that landed him.
Yep, that's right.
All right. I'm going to go take him.
There's still that thing back in the water. I think it's ugly, bro. Why did he look so disappointed? Come on. We're going to try to catch as many species as we can today.
Yes.
Going to toss that one down. Crush it. Crush it, bro. Oh!
He ate.
Come on! Come on! Come on! That's the money fish!
That's the money fish!
Come on!
That's the money fish!
Come on! Keep your head up!
Oh, he's white in the bottom.
Oh my god! No, look at that rock. No. Please. Oh my god.
Head up.
Oh, he's so pretty. Oh my god, look at him. Come on. Go. No, that's a new pet. Come on.
He's barely hooked.
Oh my god.
He's barely hooked.
Oh my god, Mikey, get him. He's right there.
Come here.
Come on. Yeah! Look at this thing.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this. Oh my god.
Look, he's orange, white.
Dude. The colors on this thing.
Look at his eyeball.
Oh my god.
This is like the prettiest fish in the world.
This is literally
the prettiest fish in the world.
The prettiest fish on the planet.
Like this is the type of fish you see in the fish tank.
Before we drop him and he goes,
dude.
dude.
Look at the oh my god, this guy has teeth too. I honestly think that they might be the same species. They look like,
they come
now. Oh my gosh. Now look at it. Because of the depleted oxygen, because he's tired, his color's changed entirely. We put through some aerators on right away. Look at that thing. Look at that
wow.
thing.
Wow.
That's a beautiful fish right there.
Look at this.
All right.
That's ridiculous. That is insane.
That is pretty. That's an aquarium fish.
That is an aquarium fish for sure. Here, we got some sunlight.
Got it. I know he got it.
For sure.
Let's go, bro.
Nice shit.
Guys, that is sick. Look, he just coughed up some bread. You hungry, Mike?
Yeah.
Sorry, the gag reflexes almost came back out. All right, so we have two.
Oh, beautiful. Look, they brighten up the whole thing.
We're going to try to get as many different colors as we can out here, guys. We're going to stay out here. We only have a half an hour's time, but We're going to put in the work.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at it. You can see it down
there. Yes.
Can you see that?
Yes.
Oh my god. Please, 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 please.
We don't want no ugly fish. We just want some pretty fish. That's it.
That's it.
Hey, that's a music video. Like
they're kissing. No.
No. Wait, they're going to do it again.
What are they doing? Are they fighting?
Bro, they were kissing.
What are they doing? They were literally just kissing.
I looked over.
Did you get it on tape?
I think so. I'm not sure, dude.
He's biting the other one.
Oh. We're going to do it again.
We just caught these things.
We just can't touch them because they're doing their natural thing.
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
Bro, they were literally mouth to
They
mouth.
Were mouth to Ooh. Mouth. What the heck?
Here it comes. This is it. Almost.
These things were mouth to mouth.
Bro, I looked over and I'm like, dog, they're kissing.
Dude, that was insane.
Here it comes.
No!
It's a wild butterfly.
Yeah, we don't like the wild thing.
Nah, because they look like moss, and moss was cocoons at one point.
I got
You'll
bit
be surprised.
By something.
You'll be surprised.
Yeah, he did. Check, he just coughed check, up
check.
Some bread.
Check.
No way.
I told you.
I told you.
He was right.
Mikey, nobody move. Look at this thing.
You see that weird big thing?
I don't know, it's pretty big though. Dude, it's massive.
It's moving, no? That's a big catfish.
Is it a catfish?
There's something on the bottom, right? Black?
It's like silver. I don't know, it's massive though.
It was out here, right?
I don't know.
There's something crazy. It's like a silver.
I can't tell what it is, it's too deep.
Dude, there's something giant down there, dude. It's just scooping up everything.
Look at he's scooping up everything.
I don't know what it is, I can't tell, it's too deep, dude.
Oh my gosh. That fish is bigger than me.
It's literally so big, I have no idea what this is.
Oh!
Someone on the bottom, sorry guys.
It could be a 6-foot arowana. Or arapaima.
I don't know what's going on, but it definitely was chewing on the little pieces of bread that you dropped. I'm in tears right now. Look at that wad of bread. That's how big the fish was.
Yeah, that's a whole slice.
That's one little tiny bite for that thing.
Yep.
Dude, that thing was so fat.
Oh my gosh, he's right underneath.
Oh my god.
Bro, I think it's a freshwater shark.
Oh my god, I just got eaten, I think.
Yeah, that was on you. Was that on you?
I don't know.
You want to go for the swing?
No, I have no idea.
If he ate, it's already in your mouth. Go try it.
No, I don't think so, dude.
Oh my gosh. That's a fresh water. Oh, he's still
digging.
Oh my god,
he's down there digging.
He's digging. He's going to see my big piece. He's on it. Yep, he's running with it.
Please. Please be eaten.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, Mike. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Zap!
What is it?
Zach, I don't know!
Mike,
I don't know what it is!
You're gonna have to fight this thing, dude!
I don't know what it is!
How are you gonna get it back? If you stay low, you might be able to get it out!
Zach, I don't know what this is!
I'm trying to look for it over here!
Oh my gosh!
What is it, Mike?
I don't know!
What is it, though?
This is the biggest fish I've ever hooked in this water!
Stay tuned for scenes from the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Catch them up. Catch them up.